So we're coming up with all these songs. They're sounding great, and we're hitting it really hard. And Jeff Glicksman walks in, and he said, I got a place we can go record. So we're thinking L.A., New York. He said, Bogalusa, Louisiana.
I thought it would be a good place to continue our Us Against the World, we're just a bunch of long-haired guys from Kansas kind of mentality and get down to work. So we headed to New Orleans to record Mask.
And even though we were kind of country boys, we'd never really been in this kind of country. So when it said studio in the country, they were not kidding. And we really were way out in the middle of nowhere.
God, it was deafening hearing these bugs chirping and mosquitoes the size of your whole palm.
You were truly in the bayou.
Recording in Bogalusa at the studio in the country was one of the best experiences of my whole career because of the studio. The quality of that studio was, above all, state-of-the-art, the finest control room I've ever been in personally.
We found something that worked, was going somewhere for the gear, for the location, for the isolation, rather than because it's close to a lot of great restaurants.
No distractions. Everyone was very nice, very attentive to the band. We had it 24 hours a day.